Today, we're in the home of the masked captain of the Knights of Sparta, who's going to tell us a little bit about the 2015 parade.
Well, Arthur, our theme this year is In the Mood, and that celebrates all of the great big band songs. We have floats like Tuxedo Junction and Moonlight Cocktail.
How many floats? How many members?
We have 17 floats. We have 300 members.
That's pretty big, isn't it?
We are up a bit from last year, and that's the way we like it. We are the 300.
How about the royalty this year, king and queen?
Our king is Mr. Philip Ray Brown. Our lovely queen is Miss Madeline Gloria Clement.
And you honor some other people in your parade.
We always honor a prince and a princess from the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation on their special float every year, and again we will.
And it's a traditional looking parade, a lot of elements that make it look like a parade from the 1800s, but some modern things are your throws. Tell us about some of the things you're going to be tossing.
Absolutely. We have our lighted medallion beads. We have doubloons of regular aluminum, we have officers' doubloons, and we have special king's doubloons that you can only get from the Heralds on the King's Float. We have our wearable Spartan helmets. We have our big band Sparta clarinets, cups, microphones, theme beads, and of course, the Sparta Mystery Throw.
When and where? We'll be there.
February 7th, 6 o'clock, traditional uptown route starting on Napoleon.
Happy Mardi Gras.
Happy Carnival.